armor and all me men. Dole out some distraction. A carnival bonton. An axe of youth, an axe of age, an axe you've never seen on any stage. And if you don't believe in what I say, enter!
Here comes I, the butcher, with my knife.
Oh.
I can take any living creature and cut away its life. I can cut the heads off cattle. I can cut the feet off hogs.
Oh.
And leave nothing for the carcass, but the bones to feed the dogs.
Oh.
My knife I keep fine and sharp. And the old English market is my stall. Scots and kidneys! Right, Fendrick's
here!
Plenty for yours!
Hey.
Disgusting.
Shut up, you!
Oh, as I went up to the court gate, the boy in old chemise, the first thing I picked up with my hand and I found it full of fleas. How much do you want for that, says I? 80 pence to you.
80 pence for
anything? You think I am a fool?
Oh, kibbalabalabalai, kibbalabalai, no, kibbalabalabalai, wakbalabalai, no, kibbalabalabalai, kibbalabalai, no, kibbalabalabalai, wakbalabalai, no.
And if you don't believe in what I say, enter in Beelzebub.
Oh, oh.
And she soon. Show you the way.
Here come I, Beelzebub. On my heart I carry my club. On my rear I carry my hat. I'm fain far wide for the smell of my fart.
Stop!
But what I hate is this lantern. Fasting.
Yes.
I'm for gluttonous pleasure and rye.
Oh.
Open your larders and start turning the spit. Eat up your fill till your sides do split. Pounds of butter.
Oh.
And rations.
Oh.
And sausages. Oh. Syrup of figs to clear any blockage. Barrels of pork.
Oh.
Yes.
Murphy.
Hey.
Beaver.
Hey.
Liquid refreshments. Oh. Oh. With endings of theme.
Oh.
Stop this fasting! It is such a farce! I'm so hungry! I could eat! Oh!
Right on cue! From out on the lawn, the hobby horse, the white larva. The ancient past, trotting about, giddy and fast, wild as the wind and fleeting of foot. She'd ache the thatch and stray it off of your roof. This randy equine of unbridled agility, one nudge from this beast results in fertility. And if you don't believe in what I say, enter a hero brave, and he'll soon show the way. Here comes! Oh!
An orange knight. A hero brave. I am a loyal orange man, and from Britain's Isle I came to see. With my big long sword in my trusty hand.
You seem bigger.
I'm the fiercest enemy yet seen in this land. Wow. Sure in fright, the people, they just look and faint. I fear no one. Neither sinner nor saint. My puritanical fervor, I do it here, makes Lent me favorite time of year. Self-deprivation, prayer, denial, nothing is allowed, not even a smile. I'm especially against any kissing or courting.
Leave me alone!
Smawning, cuddling, and all kinds of sporting. Show me the man who dares me stand, and I'll dispatch him with my right hand.
Here's I, St. Pat.
Hello, Pat.
Known for my shamrocks and my snakes. Known for my very high hat. That's right, yeah. No, I'm not sure what that takes, no. There is one that is better by far, one that is better than me. From the marabout to each elm tree, on the banks of my own lovely lady.
Here comes I, Saint Finbar! Fuck, so unbad!
It's a
time! What the?
My lad does one off gallivanting in Brussels, Berlin and Paris. Finbury's vespers were chanting at home by the church legally. Me miracles are all astounding, but surely of all me great works, me The finest achievement was founding
the beautiful city of Cork.
Yes, and they painted on the city swamps.
You can keep your Cork and your dragons. St. Patrick is shamrocks and sticks for drinking the shots and the nagging.
From Gogan, I did tramp, performing loads of American acts, playing home in every camp. I found my way along the road, splitting the sapphires, and this bottle of water I bought me when it cures the pox and every disease. I settled down upon the marsh. This journey no more I do yearn. I'm building a school that will shine so bright where Finbar taught let them go down! Ah! But I not just add sweetness and life.
Really?
And there's one thing I do love though, is a big sword fight. And there's one here who looks right mean. I cut him down off his two crow beans. I can't take much more of this old langer. A miserable feckle with a very bad manner. All he wants is hardship and pain. I'll make his blood flow down the drain.
Then take out your sword and fight her.
I'll see you up to your eyes in shite cuff.
Pure. There's no disease that I can't cure.
Are you not the 20, the Rochester Road doctor?
Oh, yes.
We want the 20 pound doctor. Food! Get the 20 pound doctor!
20 pound doctor! 20 pound doctor! 20 pound doctor!
20 pounds is not a lot for a doctor who's travelled from bed to pot and back again from pot to bed. To cure the living and the dead. It's not a lot for one who's seen the whole of England and the Queen, who's travelled Scotland, Wales and France, attended wedding, wake and dance. I had a practice in Cork for years, curing spots and boils and wax in ears and bowler's elbow, harrier's bite, pigeon fanciers with runny shite.
Stop!
And those who do not pay with honour, I let them repose with Val O'Connor. Now, double the fee and then I might find the medicines to put him right.
And what medicines do you use?
The filthy fee of a bumblebee and the thunder sounds of a creepy stool all boiled up in a wooden leather iron pot poured into a ditch and left to rot.
And what other concoctions do you have?
Fish's feather.
Oh!
Yes!
Lord's water.
Catholics!
Babies are rescued from the slaughter.
Oh.
Spider's elbow, flags on graves. Hearts, fresh from the sharpest stakes. Certain hairs from randy goats, giblets out of overcoats, all mixed up in a cat's box.
Oh!
40 days to cure the blind. The dead. The dead need certain extra measures. This bottle here contains me treasures.
Oh, my.
The broom's left foot, a midge's thigh, a sparrow's fart, a graveyard sword. Made into a mixture.
Not happening there.
Where's the money?
Sally campaign! Rise up, hero, and fight again!
I'm alive.
Just 1 minute, the doctor can check you.
We shake hands!
And fight no more!
And pretend to be brothers!
As we were before!
Hey!
This lesson I hope you will always remember. To live life to the full! You poxy pretender! Here are two that will show you how to have a good time!
Hey.
Let them enter in and hear them rhyme!
Here come I, Tom Fool, with me bladder in me sack. I didn't come to make you laugh, I came to make you cry.
The drunk fool! Say it right!
Here come I, Tom Fool, with me bladder in me sack. I didn't come to make you cry, I came to make you laugh!
Yay!
I'm otherwise known as Jack Straw, with a riddle to make you laugh. Such a man you never saw, Jack Straw's three riddle. I am a man that kicked the devil through a rock, through a reel, through an old spinning wheel, through a grain of pepper, through a miller's hopper, through a sheep's shank bone. Such a man was never known.
Hey!
I am happy as the day is long. I am happy as the Lord. But I need a wife with a stuffed cabber in which I rest my soul.
Oh, hold on!
Here comes I, little Miss Funny, the very one, with me oven ready for a bun.
No, thank you, I'm trying to quit.
This Lenten time has me perplexed to make a wee bird. Without any sex.
Well, I mean, I should do
before the night is over, before the dark will meet the dawn, I need a gentle rub from that untamable larvon.
Come here to me now, little Miss Funny. You're giving me out like a real old honey. But I'll have to ask you, I bet me life. Are you not Sheila, St. Patrick's wife?
Yeah, Sheila's the name. Have you twig? Share me carvings are famous. Sheila me gigs. I'll help you all with your babies to bear. And if I cannot help, call in the white man. With me big long bag to carry the money. It's money I want and money I crave. All silver and no brass. If you don't give me money, I'll pinch your...
Oh,
when your time is up with me bushy broom, I'll sweep you all into your tomb! So now when you've got time, grab your chance and join with me in a rollicking dance!
Oh, hey!
We cannot stay. We'll strike up the music and we'll be on our way!